Good morning, my dear. It is Margaret Fontana calling. I would like to tell you a bit about my grandson, Johnny. After all, your job is to prepare a room for him. And I really wanted to make him feel at home right away. I even bought some of his favorite books so he can have them here. Oh, yes. He always has his nose in a book. Ever since he was a little boy, he would come to me and say, "Grandma, I got a new book. Read it with me." Very well spoken, even as a toddler. Now he reads by himself, of course. Doesn't need Grandma's help at all. Oh, wouldn't that be lovely? Just like the good old days. Me? Him and a book in our hands. I cannot wait for Johnny to be here. But before that, his room needs to be ready. So take good care of preparing it. Have a nice day, my dear. Goodbye.